Great news! There is going to be a temporary 15% increase in SNAP benefits starting in January. In late December, Congress approved a temporary 15% boost to the SNAP maximum benefit amount. In this video, we will be explaining what this change means for you and when you can expect to see this benefit increase. This increase will be in effect from January 1st until June 30th, 2021. To see your new SNAP maximum amount, find your household size on the left side of the chart. Look to the right to see your new benefit amount, which includes the 15% boost. In January, everybody will be getting their normal SNAP amount on their regular payment day. Many people have already received their SNAP benefits for January. You will not have seen this 15% boost reflected in that initial payment. The added 15% is going to be loaded onto your card in the second half of January. As always, your payment date is based on the last digit of your case record number. If you don't know your record number, you can always find it on a DHS notice, using your My Compass account, or by calling the customer service center at the number on the screen. Please note that the customer service center currently has a very high call volume, and so you may have a wait time that is longer than normal. The disbursement dates for the second half of the month are on the screen. For example, if your record number ends in 5, you will get your extra SNAP on January 25th. Remember, anyone who is not getting the maximum SNAP benefit for their household gets an emergency allotment in the second half of the month. The emergency allotment is a partial payment that brings your SNAP up to the maximum amount for your household size. If you get an emergency allotment, the emergency allotment and the 15% boost will both come in the second half of January. For example, if you are a three-person household getting $535 a month, you are already getting the maximum benefit amount for your household. You will get your normal $535 payment in the first half of the month. In the second half of the month, you will get an $81 payment, bumping you up to the new maximum benefit of $616. If you are a three-person household getting $500, you will receive your normal $500 payment in the first half of the month. In the second half of the month, you will receive $116, which includes your emergency allotment and the 15% boost, bumping you up to the new SNAP maximum of $616. Starting in February, you will receive your 15% boost in the first half of the month on your regular payment day. You will receive one single payment that combines your regular SNAP grant and the 15% boost. If you are not receiving the maximum SNAP benefit for your household size, you will also receive an emergency allotment in the second half of the month, bumping you up to the new SNAP maximum. If you want more information, you can see our informational flyer by clicking on the link on the screen. Are you interested in applying for SNAP? Call our SNAP hotline at 215-430-0556 today and apply over the phone.